Hi, I'm Dr. Randy Morris. I'm a board-certified fertility expert and the medical director at the world-renowned IVF1 Fertility Center in Naperville, Illinois, and this is Infertility TV. Few things cause more confusion amongst my patients than the thyroid, but it's really pretty straightforward once you understand some basic points. The thyroid is a gland that both men and women have that is located in the front of the neck. There are two major hormones produced by the thyroid, T3 and T4. When the levels of one or both of these hormones are low, it is called hypothyroidism or an underactive thyroid. When they are high, it is called hyperthyroidism. Hypothyroidism is common in women, gets more common as they get older, and can cause them to have difficulty in getting pregnant. This occurs because hypothyroidism can interfere with ovulation. Treating hypothyroidism is an effective method to restore ovulation and improve fertility. Hashimoto's disease, or Hashimoto's thyroiditis, is a condition in which the body has high levels of antibodies that attack and cause damage to the thyroid. A person who has elevated levels of thyroid antibodies might, at any given moment, have a thyroid gland that is producing too much, too little, or just the right amount of thyroid hormones. So why bother measuring the levels of thyroid antibodies if the thyroid gland is functioning normally? Well, we know two things about people who have high thyroid antibody levels. First, they are more likely to develop thyroid problems in the future. So even if the thyroid is producing the correct amount of hormones today, these individuals are at greater risk for having thyroid problems in the future. For women, this could happen during pregnancy or after delivery. So this helps doctors to identify women that need to be watched more closely for the development of thyroid problems. Second, there is a fair amount of evidence that suggests that women with elevated levels of thyroid antibodies are at greater risk for miscarriage. One study found that the risk for miscarriage was double in women with elevated thyroid antibody levels. Hey, if you like this video, remember to like this video. Have a question? Leave it in the comments below. We'll answer. Infertility TV is broadcast weekly. Don't miss any episodes. Click here to subscribe. Visit our website where you can register to become a patient.